An Aikido demonstration conducted by our very own course participants from SJCC and students from the Aikido Shichikai headquarters. In today's demonstration, the performance you see today is led by Instructor James, a senior instructor with the organization and a familiar face in Aikido community in Singapore. So with this, can we give them a big round of applause, everybody? Come on. Louder. 掌声鼓励一下. Well, in this section, the instructor and students are demonstrating briefly on the basic fundamentals and warming up exercises that are usually done before the commencement of every lesson. Aikido students will learn how to execute proper break fold techniques to protect themselves and to avoid injuries. So you may ask me, what is Aikido? Aikido is also known as the art of peace, yeah? It's a non-violent and non-aggressive Japanese art that overcome any adversaries through the use of smooth, fluid and circular movements to defend oneself from an opponent of much superior size and strength. It emphasizes on harmonizing with an opponent's force rather than meeting it head-on, defending oneself without injuring its attackers. Aikido is more than simply a method of self-defense. To the founder, Morihei Ueshiba, true victory is never just about defeating one's opponent, but the resolution of conflict within oneself. Thus, as can be seen, Aikido is very much suited for all ages, including children, ladies, and the elderly. Now let us observe some of the techniques and movements shown by our instructor. In this segment, as can be seen, the instructor is performing a basic hand technique that involves an aggressor holding on to the wrist and refuse to let go. The looks and throws shown in this segment involves a variation of basic immobilization locks and throws, which can be adopted when faced in such scenarios. An interesting fact, the aggressor that you see right now is actually a younger son of our instructor, Brian Tan. Brian Tan has started learning Aikido at a very young age of 6 years old and is now currently holding grade of first dan. So for parents looking for enrolling your children to Aikido classes, Aikido is definitely an option for you to consider. Now we're looking at the students' demonstration following the instructor's movement and teachings. Students in the class usually pair up and practice attending in groups. And observe on stage, there's no competition or sparring in Aikido because Aikido is not a sport, but a true Budo martial way. Instead, all Aikido techniques are learned cooperatively at a pace suitable with the abilities of each student. According to the founder, the goal of Aikido is not to defeat any others, but the defeat of the negative characteristics which inhabit one's own mind and inhabit its functioning. Aikido Shichikai class aims to help students lead a more active, healthy lifestyle and focus their energies on a skill which has physical, social and emotional benefits. Aikido is based on the fundamental principles of harmony and mutual respect. Thus, friendship, and commentary are fostered through practicing the art. Now let us observe some of the techniques and movements shown by our instructor. This segment can be seen. The instructor is performing a basic hand technique that involves an aggressor holding onto the wrist and refuse to let go. The locks and throws shown in this segment involves a variation of basic immobilization locks and throws, which can be adopted when faced in such scenarios. An interesting fact, the aggressor that you see right now is actually... Yeah, that was... the performance. This current segment, you will be observing some of the advanced techniques and movements shown by the instructor who faced with an attacking aggressor. An interesting fact, the aggressor that you see right now is actually the oldest son of our instructor, Sean Tan. Sean Tan started learning Aikido at a very young age of 6 years old and is now currently holding the great second hand. This is definitely a family affair, and for those who are seriously looking into being involved in kids' lives, alright, may consider enrolling their classes.